Hey, boys. Well, welcome back to another vlog. We've got Lachlan's Tiguan facelift in for a minor service and a brake flush. Bloody good, boys. Full stocky boy. Stock intake. Not a stock battery, though, as you can see. Stock intake and stock motor. Stock turbo. But let's get into it, boys. Bloody good. Oh, welcome back, boys. Hopefully the last vlog you guys heard me well. When I was editing it, it sounded pretty good. Obviously when the camera's turned around, not when it's facing you now, but appreciate you guys watching, appreciate you guys liking, appreciate you guys commenting. I do reply to every single comment, so give us a comment down below. Tell us what you want to see in the vlogs. Do you want to see some more mountain runs? Do you want to see the rat more? Because you are about to see a whole lot of the rat, boys. A whole lot. Trust me. We've got some big news coming. Just locking in a few dates. Might give you a bit of a hint as to what we're doing, but we're locking in a few dates with the boys. And we're gonna do some things, boys. We're gonna do some things. So stay tuned to the vlog. Hit that bloody subscribe button, because she's a journey right here, boys. But as always, boys, a morning a day does keep that bloody pesky doctor away. Oh. And it's a new monster too. Original OG flavor, sugar free. Oh. But it's bloody vlog time, boys. Let's get it. Better say that shit with your chest. If not, then you better say less. Brisbane coming up from the west. Say my name out loud so you know who's next. Better say that shit with your chest. If not, then you better say less. That's enough. Oh, welcome back to the scheduled program, boys. Currently on all four wheels. Well, currently off all four wheels. Just doing the brake flush now. We've done the oil. We've done the oil filter. We've topped her up. We've just detailed this part. As you can see, she's shiny black. Thanks to our boys at Chemical Kind. We haven't done this area yet. We've cleaned up the battery a little bit. I think it's going to be due for replacement, but I'll check on VCDS once we do the battery check. But yeah, haven't done any of this area, neither have we done that. But yeah, looking pretty schmicko, boys. Not bad at all. This is our Chemical Guys wall so far. So not too bad. We've got all the snow foamies, shampoos, all the goodness from Chemical Guys. And we're starting to grow the old collection up the back there. All the interior sprays. Bloody good. So we're slowly getting there, boys. And we've got heaps of stuff down there. We've got a couple of drying towels. Wash mitts. And over here, we got some new buckets. So some new buckets. Bloody good, boys. Thank you. So we've got a wash mitt here. Another wash mitt. Another wash mitt, and I think we got the dirt filter, and then a couple of brushes in there too. But bloody good, boys, looking good. Not bad for timing. Not bad at all. Well, boys, Volkswagen Tiguan, facelift model, minor service, brake flush, bloody done.
Howdy, partner. We got ourselves an Audi S3 here, boys.
Just kidding, boys. good old Audi S3. Next customer, boys.
Customer.
He's got the intake, boys. He's got the A-Power coil packs. He's got the hustlers. Boys, he's ready. And he's also straight piped it down with the exhaust. But from the looks of it, boys, she's a untuned stocky boy, but he has the intake, he's got the APR coil packs, at least 1,000 horsepower. But not bad, boys, not bad. We're here for some springs.
Not bad.
Oosh, boys, well, we're back at it. She's gonna push through this one, but she's all done on this side. So we got the old H&R big boys. The old big boys. Looking pretty schmick on there. Still gotta do the other side. But you see me do it quite a few times. But looking schmicko, boys. Not bad. Good source. Cold start for the boys. Sheesh. Sheesh, boys. Sheesh. Look out. What do you reckon? Not bad. Not bad. Good source. Just been told that the old customer here is frothing over my car. Love to hear it, boys, love to hear it. But I am going to stop being a holdout soon. I am going to tell you what the big news is with the old rat. I told the customers just before, they were pretty excited. It's pretty obvious what we're doing, but anyway, boys, ammonia day keeps that bloody pesky doctor away. Shout out to you, monster. You know who you are. Appreciate you. Got some more on the way tomorrow, boys. So, new delivery. Hoosh, boys. Well, she's a sweaty one, but S3 lowering springs. Bloody done, boys. Decided to show up. Oh, 1,000 horsepower RS3. Ho ho ho! Oh, 1,000 horsepower. On his boost juice. Ready to make 50 psi. Well, here we go, boys. We got the 1,000 horsepower RS3 in. We're just going to scan some codes for old Lenny Dog, but trying to make it misfire or do what it's trying to do. We're trying to diagnose something, but old Murphy's Law doesn't do it, eh? Bloody hell. Oh, 1,000 horsepower RS3, diagnose, bloody dog. Well, there's our customer for tomorrow, boys. Little sneak peek. We might even get started on it now. Oh, Jack's away for the weekend, so be able to work on the cars a little bit more, but yeah, so pretty sure this is a coolant flush, brake flush, Heldic service, and a minor service, which is all the oil and stuff, and spark plugs. So, should be fun, boys. So, yeah, we might get started on that tonight. We've got the garage to ourselves tonight, so while Jack's not here, probably lock this beast up. But, yeah, clean up a little bit, put some tools away. But she's looking schmick, boys. I'm happy with how life is going. Bloody good, boys, bloody good. Love to have yous on the ride, eh? Not bad. Well, boys, she's been a late night, but we're still going at RJ Motorsports. We've done the oil, as you can hear. We've done the washer fluid. We haven't done the coolant flush. We haven't done the brake flush. But we've done the minor service. We've done the engine bay detail sort of on that side. We haven't done it over here, obviously, because we're about to touch those things tomorrow. At the moment, we're just doing the Heldex pump, so we're just waiting for it to get up to temperature. Once it gets up to temperature, we'll then do the leveling process, which is essentially taking the filler out and then topping it up with more fluid, putting it back in, and then we'll bloody prime that pump, get that working again, and then that'll be it for tonight. So nice and easy, boys. But yeah, going smoothly so far.
The next day.
Oh, boys, she's a bloody early one, I tell you. But keep those mornings coming, boys, because one of those a day does keep the pesky doctor away. They're nice and cold now. Put them away in the fridge. Hoo-wee! Oh, bloody beautiful, boys. Bloody beautiful.
Cold start for the boys.
Huh?
This isn't Jack's car. What's going on? Ooh!
This one ain't too loud either, boys. Oh no. Bloody good, boys! Yeesh, boys. Well, morning. Good morning. We've got a Mark 7.5 TSI, and for some front brake pads, she's got the light on the dash and a minor service, the old Mabby special. I think Mabs is coming out today, so that should be fun. Get to see his beautiful face. But let's get this beast done. Yeesh, boys. Oh, TSI is almost done. We've just got to bloody chuck the oil in. Front brake pads are done. Wheels cleaned. No tire shine yet. Got to clean the rear ones. Get the tire shine on. We've done the VCDS. We're almost back onto the Audi, boys. So we're just going to do that brake flush and the coolant flush. And then we've got to top this brake fluid up as well. But bloody good, boys. Looking good. I don't think we're going to make it to the track, unfortunately. But hey, it is what it is. However, we'll have a bit of a discussion after we've done all the cars today. And we'll tell you what the future plans are for the wrap. Because I cannot wait. I am bloody excited. And can't wait to show you guys. Just not sure how we're gonna release it yet, but we'll figure something out very, very soon.
7.5 TSI minor service, front brake pads, bloody done. Alrighty, boys, bloody hell.
So we're back on this one. We've run the coolant flush through 20 minutes, bloody good. Let it cool down a little bit, put her on all fours, take all four wheels off. Start the brake flush, and by that time should be cooled down enough for us to do the drain the coolant, pop that coolant back in, and as it's bleeding, we'll then flush the brake fluid out of the lines as well. But bloody good, boys. We just got rid of all those oil drums I was telling about before. I had was too full, so I still got a little bit there. Just got to clean those out. That's all gone, and just going to tidy up the tools. We don't need too many for the old coolant flush and brake flush. And yeah, pack up for the day, but all the parts are gone, which is good. But yeah, that's what, obviously, 2-3 weekends fully booked do to you, all those oils. But we're still booked out. I think we're starting to book the 6th and 7th of April, so we're busy, boys, we're busy. But that means bloody good content. Many, many different cars coming through. And that's what we'd like to see, boys. Bloody good. Well, boys, holy hecka. Audi S3 8V. Brake flush. Coolant flush. Minor service. Spark plugs. And a bloody Haldex service. Bloody done. And the whole part of, I guess, clickbaiting this video would be in relation to building this car. So it's been a stock block this whole time, stock internals to the gearbox as well. But we are deciding to lock in and send it for a full build. Bigger turbo, different fueling setup, fully forged engine, and it's going to be bloody fantastic, boys. I cannot wait. We will be releasing, I guess, videos in different stages. One video might be dropping the gearbox and the motor out. Shout out to Loki Auto and Performance, take you down below. The next stages of videos would probably be at MRPS, whilst they build the engine, strip the engine, send it off for machining, start assembling, buying parts, all that sort of stuff. The next video after that might be the gearbox, so I'm going to take that to work, Brimade Truck Transmissions. They're going to help us pretty much just do a full refresh of the gearbox, so bearings, seals, whatever we can replace, you know, recondition, we'll do. We'll also put a Dodson clutch pack kit in there. And after that, I guess, video, it'll be putting the engine back in, doing a running, and yeah, full sending it. But I want to know what you guys think the number we are. We're not really chasing numbers. We've got a number in mind that we're aiming for because it's a proven number that I know that does well on the track. In a manual, Golf GDI, shout out to Alan, appreciate you, tag you down below as well. And he seems to do really well in terms of his times and whatnot, at QR, at Morgan Park, and he's also got a lakeside record as well, more personal record. But yeah, tag down below in the comments what you think that power number is going to be, and we'll bloody catch you boys on the next one. Don't forget, our Monia Day does keep the doctor away. But boys, be driven, get bloody driven, and stay driven. And we'll catch you boys on the next one. Ooh. Cheating, I'ma still show love because you tell me a lesson. I don't need no presents, gifts.
Cold start for the boys.